Wesley Harding was a friend to the poor. He traveled with a gun in every hand. All along this countryside he opened many a door, but he was never known to hurt an honest man. Time they talk about, with his lady by his side, he took a stand. And soon the situation there was all but straightened out, for he was always known to lend a helping hand. All across the telegraph his name it did resound, but no charge held against him could they prove, and there was no man around who could track or chain him down. He was never known to make a foolish move.